In Calexico, officials are accused of accepting a $35,000 bribe for a cannabis store permit. So the U.S. Attorney's Office reported both men admitted to taking bribes in the past. I don't know what they're still doing there. Two Calexico City officials were charged with accepting cash bribes in exchange for the quick insurance of a cannabis dispensary permit. The U.S. Attorney's Office of the Southern District of California announced elected council member David Romero, 36, and Bruno Suarez Soto, 28, were arraigned on Monday 21 via video conference and released on $10,000 bonds. The two men were accused or are accused of accepting $35,000 in cash bribes from an undercover FBI agent who they believe represented investors seeking to open a cannabis dispensary in Calexico, the U.S. Attorney's Office said. So there's these FBIs on the cover that said, you know what, well, these guys already took bribes, so let's just check if, you know, they're going to be crooked still. Let's just check if these guys are going to be doing some shady sh-. And they did. They were FBI agents. They offered them $35,000 to both of them, and they accepted. That's crazy. In return, they guaranteed that they would speed up the permits process for the dispensary and impact other applicants if needed to ensure the application was successful, according to the office. Romero was set to become the mayor of Calexico in July, and Suarez Soto was recently appointed to the city's Economic Development and Financial Advisory Commission. Damn, so they had some good positions right here in the valley. In Imperial Valley, these guys had some good positions. I mean, this guy was going to be mayor of Calexico. That's the city right across from where I live. We're going to keep it going. The U.S. Attorney's Office reported both men admitted to taking bribes in the past. They allegedly told the FBI agent, "This isn't our first rodeo." Wow. At a meeting with the agent, and according to court records, Romero reminded the agent how difficult it was to work with the Calexico and how unfortunate it was that the agent was working with Romero. What? Romero reminded the agent how difficult it was to work with Calexico, or obviously like the people, the representative in Calexico, the functionaries, and how fortunate it was that the agent was working with Romero. So Romero is the grimy one. He's the shady one, the crooked one. Soto later added that in return for the bribe, Romero would cut through so much bullshit red tapes that exist with the city. So this guy was going to break laws. Like, he took the bribe. He told him, he assured him that he was going to get him the permit. And then he said that he was going to protect him, basically. Court documents further allege both men also admitted to creating a shell corporation to launder the proceeds of their bribery scheme. Wow. Public officials must act with honesty and integrity when doing the public's business, said U.S. Attorney Robert Brewer. If civic leaders won't uphold these standards, we will. We allege that these defendants traded on their positions of trust, selling the integrity of the government in exchange for thousands of dollars. We will vigorously enforce the law whenever a public official puts his own greed ahead of the interest of his constituents. If convicted, they could face up to 5 years in prison and a $250,000 fine. Their next court date is July 2. NBC7 reached out to the accused for comment and has not yet heard back. Of course they're not going to talk back, man. They got caught big time by the FBI. These guys wanted to pass up a fast permit for a marijuana dispensary, which honestly, they don't need it right here in Calexico, dude. Like, the people that I know in Mexicali, they go to El Centro to go buy this weed and then bring it over here to go sell it to everybody else. Dude, that's a big business right here, especially when everyone's thinking that the weed is going to be legal right here in Mexico. A lot of people that I know, they're growing in their house. They're buying over there in El Centro, bringing it over here, especially right now in COVID times, because there wasn't no beer, so it was selling big. I even wanted to get into selling weed because, like, it was like a lot of people were buying it. But I was like, you know what? That's not for me. I got kids right here at the house, and it's not worth it. You know what I mean? I'm already making money, so let's just not get greedy. It's not worth it. But wow, these two Calexico City officials were bribed by the FBI, dude. That's freaking news. And the dude was gonna be mayor. The dude was gonna be mayor of Calexico, bro. The city of Calexico, it's a growing city. It has a lot of potential, what I'm trying to say. Calexico has a lot of potential. Man, all right, well, this has been your report. We'll catch you guys later, man. That's that's crazy. By the FBI, they got caught. Sucks, bro. Sucks.